bad.
Your sister okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
Eric? Eric?
In here!
Eric! Eric!
I'm okay. It's like a volleyball injury. It's a broken ankle. At least that's what Maggie said. I'd like her. It's not a big deal. I'll just go to the infirmary when we get back.
When I saw that flare go up, I thought... You were worried, were you?
This is your fault, you know.
If that's so, because I love you, and because when I'm worried, I do stupid things, and when I do stupid things, I wind up underneath a rust bucket surrounded by roamers who roll a rear passenger tire onto my left ankle. Hey, something good came out of today. While I was waiting for you, I searched through the neighborhood. I found that. You lost the license plates.
I lost the car.
Maybe it's for the best. That monstrosity out front can run. It's so ugly, it'll scare the roamers away. Hi, I'm Eric.
Rick.
Excuse me, everyone.
Thank you.
You saved Eric. I owe you, all of you. And I will make sure that debt is paid in full when we get to our community. When we get to Alexandria. Now, I'm not sure about you, but I'd rather not do any more driving tonight. Maybe we can hit the road tomorrow morning.
That sounds fine. But if we're staying here for the night, you're sleeping over there.
You really think we gotta do that?
That's the safe play. We don't know you.
The only way you're gonna stop me from being with him right now is by shooting me.
He told us where the camp is, and he really was only traveling with one other person. They're both unarmed. One of them's got a broken ankle. I want us to be safe, too. I can't give up everything else. I know what I said. Doesn't matter.